Oh my goodness, my computer is lagging. I have too much going on. That is not the tab I wanted to go into. Ah! Hmm. Maybe I really need to refine my stream elements bot a little bit more. It's okay. I'm learning things. I just set up a Discord. I got the stream bot. We're getting there. Slowly but surely. Blah, 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 blah. Last minute announcements. God, my computer is so slow. No, I didn't want MS Paint. No, get rid of it. Alright, I think that's enough stalling for me. Let's get into... Yeah, I think this is it. Oh, is it not showing? Oh no. What happened? Why is it not recording video game? No, it was working just fine before. Maybe, okay, hold on. I think I know what I did wrong. Whoa, no, not that. Bam. I'm gonna make this work though. I need to have Twitch up on my second screen. Yeah, this is all like kind of fucked up for me because I have a second screen now. It's weird. Okay. Oh, okay. I got stuff. We got a register. That was smokes. There we go. That's a little bit better. Let me in. Where are we going? That's the chicken guy.
Regarding your review of Anna Culpepper's latest musical insult, of all the worthy artists in Rapture, why you continue to devote column inches to this musical gremlin is beyond my imagination.
Musical gremlin?
She's boring. Where she's not boring, she's obvious. Where she's not obvious, she's dangerous.
I love Sander Cohen. He's the best. Hackers should light too. I don't think I need that. Wait, I can make them? That's kind of cool. Jump is why.
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing? Unbelievable.
My bad. Sorry, Mr. Cohen. How do you propose I get in there, Arrow? Oh. People. It sent three people my way. Sander Cohen, you must realize I have bigger standards. I forgot I could search again. This song.
Presto, presto. No, no. I'm trying. Please.
Once again, young Fitzpatrick.
No! Oh, Cohen, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Come down.
Explosive theater.
Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory.
Yep.
It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
I like how I just stared at it for a couple of seconds.
I know why you've come.
All right, how bad is it gonna be? Oh shoot, okay, we're gonna go.
But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now, my muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Calm down, Mr. Cohen, I'll be there. Just hacking these robots you just left lying around. And, you know my reputation for hacking. Is this the exact same one? Almost. Okay, well, we got to go that way for sure. Straight horizontal, and then finish it up. Wow. We're gonna auto hack this one. I can't carry any of that. Nothing on him. Now you let me in. Cohen? Cohen, we can't hear you. Oh, there he is.
I am dust. This is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it.
We'll put it here.
Just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours. And
alrighty. What's this diary got for me?
Stood up again. Second time.
Oh, yeah.
Ever since my face was... Well, Steinman worked on me, but it was never the same since the blast. Being alone so much gives a girl time to think. Who could hate me so much?
We're gonna
much.
Need
they
some
ruined me like this. What did I do to them? I keep thinking.
Allow me to draw back the curtain.
Why, thank you.
I can see your breath.
Well, Well, that's not concerning, considering I can see it as well. So this must be Martin who I'm fighting. Alright, Martin, 1v1 me. Oh no, I'm frozen. Whatever shall I do?
It's the old grape, why don't I send someone?
I glitched the cutscene. That was so funny. Pick up the crossbow. Okay, Cohen, can't be acting all weird now. Oh, what am I saying? We love it when you act weird. Not very much of a threat, though. Oh, yeah. Dumb. I gotta take a picture. Low-key clipping into the wall. How adorable.
Yes. Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Let's go. You're doing tricks in the middle of a fight. All right. Let's see. All right, let's start with camera. Trying to get the little sister.
Pardon me, you fuck.
I guess I'm heading in. Whoa! Whoa! Oh shit. He one-shot at me. Holy crap! Okay. Let me back in. We're gonna go right back out to him because that is just free Adam, and dear God, do we need it. Okay. It's Y to rescue.
Anyone to look to, except to me, and I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
I appreciate it. God, I gotta find the nearest Adam Garden. Let's see. Where? Oh! The arrow is where I'm at right now, I think, so I think I just keep going. Yep. What do we get him? 200 Adam. Oh, let's see. Cool. That was all I could really do. Now... there was a thing, but I'll worry about that later.
It's coming together! Yes!
But oh yeah, gift!
Never stomach doubters.
Sander Cohen's fine art. Where are these dishes going? I don't think this is supposed to happen. Actually,
rapture is going to hell. And why? Because of them. Always behind the scenes.
Oh. Okay, what do we got? Damn. gotta be fast on your feet with these. Haha! Rude, am I right? There's something up with the physics in this room, I swear. It's still sliding. What is it doing? Everything is just slowly moving into the wall. I'll take some Rillo. Wow. Can't believe I never encountered these bugs before. Frick. Okay, okay. Here's how we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it like that. And then bam and go. Happen. It's flying! Well, floating, I guess. And there goes the corpse sliding on the ground. This room must be haunted, I swear. That's not the right one. This is. Okay, that's the plan. We're gonna do that, and then that, and then that. Can't clip through the wall. What are you doing? Ooh, coffee. It's trying to assimilate it to the wall. That's not how this works. No. Fleet hall. Friends. up there's something. Forgot about that. Yeah, how do I could probably cheese getting up there. Just like this! Yep, you have to parkour to that area, don't you? Well, lucky me. I am a parkour expert. Please don't. That's gonna do the same thing as the haunted room. I need to get out of here. No, let me.
What an outstanding display of athleticism.
Why, thank you. Job. You really set off my security system. Where's... I simply do not want to deal with it. The only thing that Atlas has ever been right about was the 1-2 punch. I need to find the next guy. Maybe there's a clue. You know, I think that's something that I always had trouble with, was finding more. No little sister. Okay. Useless. Oh yeah, there was an area unlocked in Poseidon's place. So, let's go there.
Thank you.
That's a lot of fighting that I don't need to get involved in. Come on, let's bring him back. I want Bubby. Bubby Jr, I guess. Bam, and then bam, and then behind me. My wallet is full. You can have a full wallet? The lamp is supposed to do that. And it's gone. No! You can't take him too! No, don't whip Bubby! They took him. I have never experienced this glitch before. Why is this happening to me? They took Bubby Jr. He's gone. We just hacked him in. And he's gone.
Folks, I knew our blokes were coming. We were done over. Then splicers come screaming out the woodwork. Burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. And there seemed nothing like it. The business he was building was an army.
I forgot I had my Facebook still up. He's moving! What is this bug and why is it happening? That's my question. Hold on, I'm gonna Google this. Bioshock remastered gravitational bug. Oh, it's all about like crashes and stuff. No, I just wanted to know why that bug happens. So weird. Why is this happening? That's all I want to know. I was busy staring off into space, thank you. Well, I think the one I was just in is actually one of the guys I have to kill, so. Yep, this is the fire dude.
Cohen's not a musician. He's Ryan's stable boy.
Bomb!
Ryan's corrupt policies crap all over the place. And Cohen flutters around clearing it up. But instead of using a shovel like you would with a proper mule, Cohen tidies with a catchy melody and a clever turn of phrase. But no matter how nicely it sounds,
put them on fire. What a heck. Die. 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 Come on down. There's a lot of health packs and not a lot of Eve hype.
Christmas.
Oh, they don't let me. Oh, shoot. Okay, listen. I'll let you do your thing. I'll be back. Oh, that is not supposed to happen. Oops. Bam. Bam. Purchase items. Luckily, I was rich as hell.
No
Alright, where was I? It was over this way, wasn't I? Welcome to the stream! Sounded like you were having a rough time, I feel it. A couple of things to note. There is a weird gravitational pull bug. I don't know why, but for some reason, every item that has physics moves to a certain area. Twitch, listen, I think Twitch is fine, it just was something weird. Show you this bug though, because it is weird as hell, and it took Bubby Jr. I had a new bot, but it got caught by the gravitational pull, and he's gone now. He went through a wall. That lined up just super perfect for me. And we're gonna have to go like this, and then, oh shoot, this is like the best safe to crack ever. Anyway, the fire guy disappeared over here, so we're probably gonna have to deal with it. The game forced me to not kill him, by the way. That was so rude.
He's on fire. Completely dries up.
Look at this, though.
Water all around the fort, taking life as you go.
There's a gravitational pull. They're sliding. I've never been. And he's also dabbing.
Maybe I should.
that's a better picture. This isn't normal. I don't understand. And Bubby, he flew into a wall because of this. We have to get out of this place. The only good thing here is Sander Cohen, and even he's being a dick. Oh, ouch.
Three of four. What's that look? You don't like it, do you? I don't need to be judged by you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you!
I never said that I hated it.
Fly away, little moth! Fly!
Spawned in me. Is this over yet? I need to fight a big daddy before he puts away the little sister.
I'm sorry for that outburst. You'll have to forgive an old fool his artistic temperament. The birth is so close now. The labor pains can bloom the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
Thank you. I'd really rather some epoch. What is going on here? Where are you going? Do it. Oh, that was the last one. We're going electric book. Oh, shit. It's okay, kid.
No, no, no. You saved me.
No problem. Taking him to... Ah!
Yeah,
You know, it's just kind of a win-win. I get a med pack, you know. I also get a bot that hopefully won't get stuck in the wall again. Bubby the Third? No. Fly away. Yeah. Don't get stuck, okay? Don't get stuck. Mic is working, right? I don't have to fix that, do I? Ouch. There's gotta be a bot shutdown machine. Here it is. You gotta get out of the wall. 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 No, you can't do this. Get out of the wall. Get out. You're gonna get stuck there. Come on. There you go. Oh, thank goodness. Oh shit, that's never good. Okay, so we got that guy. We went there already. Actually, we'll go like that, and then bam, and then bam, and then bam. No. Oh, that's a bad one. Okay, they're alive. Oh my goodness. Bet you did. It was supposed to be heard. It's called an alarm. This is probably one of the guys. Listen, I am always ready to hack. You can't just put a bot there and expect me to be afraid. Oop. Ooh, power to the people. Grenade launcher. That's a really good idea, in my opinion.
Some high Betty tried to sell me on those fancy Oxford Club ciggies. No thanks. I told her I'm a nickel time man. Always will be. Why? Now they smoke good and don't cost half a damn. Who cares if the things are made out of seashells and fish eggs?
Damn, you got him real good. Well, that was not a person that I needed to kill, so. Maybe we need to get in there. Empty. Money! Maybe it was in here? There is a safe in here, I can tell. Oh no. Up. Oh, I have an auto hack. Hey, it gave me my two first aids back. You were in bad shape. Sander Cohen.
I want to take the ears off, but I can't. I hop, and when I hop, I never get off the ground. It's my curse, my eternal curse. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. It's my curse. It's my fucking curse. I want to take the ears off. Take them off, please.
Hmm. Very depressing. Bots tremble in fear when they see me coming. But it's okay. I offer friendship. They're stuck on the wall. This was the guy I killed earlier. See, everything in this room that can move has been stuck in this direction. It's weird. And we don't need to fight, guys. Oh, there's a little sister. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Listen. I'm sorry. Guys, I got better things to do. Was that a person? Nope. Alright, well, since we're here, since we saw... the bot's coming after me. Hold on. Oh, oh, how did... No, we're so far away! We have to go back. I'm busy. You can't fight me right now. If I don't go now, the little sister will be put to sleep, and then I'll have no way of getting any at him. Upstairs? You.
No, no.
I might have to do a what's it called?
Thank you.
Be right back screen in a Thank second because I am hungry. I just realize why it's upset with me. I did not take a picture of the corpse. Whoa! That's gotta be a good picture. What are you talking about? Alright. Let's go take a photo. I think I'm gonna, we're gonna pause here, go to our be right back screen, and I'm gonna get food. See you guys in a bit. Hello, I'm back. Hungry and thirsty though, so. Okay, it should be working. Let's spend some money at the casino. Hey, we won. My pizza. Gotta hydrate. No dehydrating. Vodka. This is fine. That's the spotlight, and it's just going through. Gotta get back to the atrium.
There we go. Cohen's masterpiece is done.
Your path to Ryan is now clear.
Thank you.
Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private news. But who knows if that man is yet even born. Now, go.
First aids get you more health. Did we get all the little sisters for this area, I wonder? There's supposed to be a... Oh, I think it's when you're choosing the map area that it shows you. There's a lot of fighting going on. Oh yeah, those are spider splicers. Pardon me for the can. Does this qualify as scuff stream? I think it does.
Find a better
Alright, let's see. Bam! Oof.
Welcome to the circus of Belgium when you get some money, buddy.
Bandages.
I spent the afternoon trying to get as close to Ryan's gate as possible without making a spectacle of myself. He's got a shield at six ways to Leicester. There's no way into that place. All I got from my trouble was the hairy eyeball from Ryan Splicer Meats. What's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation?
We're gonna be in the most famous cutscene in Bioshock here soon. When we kill Andrew Ryan. Whoop. Hey, it was all set up for me. Good to know.
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, fucked their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape.
Looks like there's
weeks.
Only two spots.
I want to
be
Ryan.
In the middle, like a little
generate
statue.
Go on.
Rawr.
That's simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic chord number 3. Piece of cake for no money. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
Hmm.
I like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
I'd like to think that the tree frog could appreciate some music. I had to get that out.
What is the difference between a man and a parasite? A man builds, a parasite asks, where is my share? A man creates, a parasite says, what will the neighbors think? A man invents, a parasite says, watch out, or you might tread on the toes of the world.
Oh my god, screw this, die.
breath returning to her lungs, the shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts.
No, it is.
My city will live. My city will thrive. And when that day comes, we'll use your tombstone.
It's not the end of the game yet. Think of this as the climax. And then we gotta have the falling action after that.
Father, why have you forsaken me?
Oh.
Hardly worth my time. Thus saith the Lord.
Oh. He's got it. He remembered me. Oh shit.
Dead rot in the streets. Johnny and Jamie Citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
Keep as much distance between me and him as possible. Okay, this one. Oh my god. Oh jeez. I did leave all the work to him. Dear God. All right, we're gonna have to do it this way. They wanted me to do it a special way, and that's the only way that's gonna let me do it. Bam. Goddamn desk, get out of the way. This is fine. Oh, I do not. I didn't have any health packs.
Oh, those were my knees. Okay, all right. Well, fuck. Oh, I had one to begin with. That's cool to know. Okay, now hopefully this will have a med pack, and then I won't have to worry about my health. Okay, new plan. Where's the nearest shop? That's coffee. That's napalm. What do we get? Electrobolt 2? Incinerate 2? I think we've really upped our game now. Power to the people! Pistol! I can't believe I keep thinking it's gonna do something different.
All those things. So am I an assassin? Well, only one way to find out.
Hmm. Oh yeah, here's a real one. He's as straight as a board!
To build a city at the bottom of the sea in sanity. But where else could we be free from the clutching hand of the parasites? Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control? A society that they would not try to destroy? It was not impossible to build rapture at the bottom of the sea.
It was impossible, to build it anywhere else.
Anywhere else.
I know that from the headache stuff. Oh, I have to go downstairs. Down here. He did break both of his feet.
Like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You could only loot and break.
I kind of expected you to get up with what the other guy did. I don't know what they expected. If they just keep pulling the same damn trick on me, I'm gonna keep using the same effort to kill them. They knew I would hear. Where are you? Get over here. He's above me. Holy shit, he's fast. Whoa! Rescue. Oh, jeez. No problem.
Let me tell you something about keyboards and all the university types. They're so smart, except when they ain't. I put a couple of drinks in him last week, and before I could say boo, he's telling me he's got the code to his office keyed to the date of Australia Day. Now's every week I slip in real gentle and nick a buck or two from the till. The Aussie never notices, and I ain't about to tell him. Seems like there's all kind of crazy stuff back there. Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.
Where am I going, Arrow? Okay, in here. Downstairs.
I didn't recognize the twist that come into the shop today. Stacked like Sally and dressed to the nines. She's played her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad China. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy. She took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell. But sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
So we're not doing this?
Parade.
Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shade hanging on my wall. Who was that?
I'll beg Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine's futuristics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering. But the stupid sod won't listen to reason.
A man builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
Listen, I didn't want anything to do with it. Don't worry, Machine Pals. He's dead. Wow. Business. I got somewhere to be. Actually, okay, I'm good to go that direction, so. Okay, so we gotta make this work. Oh, hey.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Now, I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel. That's the pre-bedding of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line, and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate.
Oh, wow. I need more stuff. Don't fight me, because I too know how to fight. Do I have everything already? D- My journal, right. I know what that is. Two quarter cans of ionic gel, nitroglycerin charge, and then wire clusters. Okay, we can do that. I say we hack into that area, because I don't know what day Australian day is. You kidding me? What is down here? Why does that sound like a person? I'm scared. God, for a moment I thought there was a legit person talking to me because the hay sounded like real. And I was like, who the hell hacked into my computer? That and then wait, no, bam, bam. Oh no, there's another little sister. You know I'm gonna have to fight it. That didn't work.
Chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing, undeniable. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
I hate to break it to him, but by taking down Fontaine Futuristics, he literally created a government. Problem. All in a day's work. Why is it showing me this? I need to go out and find stuff. Okay, we'll go straight and then turn And then I guess we'll go like that. And then like that. Ah! Damn, guess he did. No, I don't want to go back that way. Oh! Hey guys, I figured out what Australia Day is. Aww. It's okay, because I didn't need to know. Groaning. Now let's see. I found a couple of those jars. There's that. Maybe I have to craft one of the ingredients. Yeah, we have enough of those. Jump scare. Electrobolt 3! Don't mind if I do. I've already gotten. What happened there? Where's a crafting thing? I don't want to go back just yet. Is it farther down? Almost like I should look at my journal. Kai Burz is keeping it locked up in his office? I thought I was just in the office. I don't think it was there. It was close to the other thing.
Q?
Oh, I didn't realize he was already hacked. Heal it. That's why.
I must be right. The device is almost finished. I can't get SOC now. I can't.
Oh, and there's another one. Was it 0126? I think it was 01. Oh, never mind. How do I get that? How do I get it? Maybe I'm missing something. I need some more wires. I see where it's locked up, but I don't see any code to unlock it.
Oh. believe where I ended up. The damn farmer's market, clear on the other end of Rapture. I fixed it right up and installed some new gaskets. Oof, what a mess. Anyway, the code is 0512 if you ever need to get back in there to do maintenance.
Oh? 0512 for... How does one get into the pipes? Perhaps I'd like to be a rat. Is it this way? Okay. But I need to get in the tube.
You think you can get away with this?
Yes. Let's go to a field trip. We're gonna go to the farmer's market. Actually, help, I'm lost. Okay, let's... I'm gonna try and just drop what I have off, and then see if it gives me any sort of hints. About where it is. I just need to know how to. Oh. There was a switch. Wrong thing. There was an intriguing switch I did not see. Time to finish up the EMP.
Does it look like it's a real bomb? It better. You got to put it on the core.
Pass me a barrel of gold.
I'm assuming these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
That static is still there.
Looks like the ocean's got an itch to retake this corner of Rapture. This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. I'll see what I can dig up to help.
We don't have enough boys, so... Bam! And then... Bam! Oh, don't you worry, I'm having a perimeter.
Thank you.
What does the elevator do?
Will these creatures kill you? Even I don't. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer you a quick death, Damsel.
Bam, he's dead. Hold on.
Are they all dead? Hope so. Best be heading on to the core. Best be.
Oh, the elevator.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. Some reason you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the world will come to you. Nostalgia. What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
It's at this point that Andrew Ryan is kind of realizing that you've been here before. There's a security alert on me. Okay, so I'll hack this one, and then I had an auto-hack that I saw just now. Oh, geez, that's a lot going on. Yeah, we'll do that, and then curve it back down. That's true. What kind of bullshit do we have to deal with this time?
Even in the Book of Lies, sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this, you are my greatest disappointment.
Ooh.
Did your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me, but you will never have my city. My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy!
Jeez.
Come down, my child. There is one final thing to discuss.
What? Ryan's at the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk before the whole joint blows!
Oh yeah, this is the brainwashing area.
The assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories. A farm. A family. An airplane.
That's his memories, I bet. Besides the airplanes
and the
crash.
This place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in.
All right.
Stop. Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find it?
Oh God, I love this.
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit. Would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill!
This one is a little bit hard to watch now. Now, he was not a good person. and honestly deserve to die, but I do think there is a little bit of redemption in the fact that he realized you were a son that he didn't want, and yes, you were a major disappointment to him, he stated as much, but he broke you out of the brainwashing, which is something that's so cool.
Would you kindly lie to them something to do with it? But still, now as soon as that machine finishes processing the genetic key you just fished off, Ryan, I'm gonna run Rapture tits to toes. You better pal, you know what they say? Never mix business with friendship. Thanks for everything.
Ryan's dead. Right, lead the way. Oh, jeez. Listen, I'll follow you, but, you know. This is very close to the end.
Come with me.
On it. Did I die? What happened? Was that supposed to happen? I don't think they tricked me because I'm friends with them. I think they didn't know that that would happen. Olympus Heights. Okay, well, either way, it's a new area, which we love to see. Probably, actually. Thank you for helping me with that.
Remit your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in
try.
Come with me.
Where are we going? Your blocks fell.
There he is. One of them will save us all.
I'll try.
Who's he? He's here to help us.
Oh, that's pretty clever.
Thank you.
Oh.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. All right, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy, would you kindly?
I will do no such thing. He just told my heart to stop beating. Fontaine is no fun. Now this is the heavy hitting shit. Like, this is not nearly as, like, floofy as Sander Cohen was. You know, if I heal, I also get, restored health. It had a solution already, I just didn't notice in time. God damn it. Oh. didn't heal in time. Alright. Where he at? Ooh. Rescue.
No.
Oh, my stream went so low quality. What?
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret lies. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Oh? That's irritating. Why is it doing that? Alright, well, I guess we'll just have to deal with it. I'm doing what I can. I figured you might be alive. Anti-personnel rounds it is. Alrighty. is this way. Okay. Oh! This is the area where you can see Sander Cohen again. Okay. All right, we just need that and then that, bam. I think they left the stove on for too long. Well, it got me. Okay. Yep, it'll all be fine. Man, this heart attack really isn't nearly as effective as everything else. There's another little sister. Okay, next level we go. This guy, and then we'll use him. Bam. Had to rewire it. You just killed yourself there.
That won't work for long. Run! That Michael, bang!
Gotta love Merlot. Pissed off the big daddy. It was not me this time. Ouch. Gotcha. My wallet is full. It's because we're at the rich people hideout. Been in there. That's a U-invent. Maybe I can invent some E-pipers. I don't have enough room for any more. That seems like a rude
thing.
Looks
like things have gone buster between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with a spooky well when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
Oh, is that the code to Fontaine's office? I think I'll be paying a visit then.
That is answered in Su Chang's flat. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this was all so beautiful.
Well, it did not turn out well, but we're getting through it, so doesn't matter too much. In case, you can never be too careful. Oh no, he exploded! And I killed myself. To the people I've already done. I think I've been there. Oh, we need to go into Suchong's.
Chang was doing something in secret until I keep my eye.
There's gotta be something behind these paintings. Not that one though. Radio messages. Wait.
Fontaine's become some kind of boogie man.
Looks like things have gone buster.
5774.
Deliver that from this terrible.
Wait. I didn't know there was a camera here. Come on, guys. The Bubby crew. Bathtub.
Yes, the compound is taking off. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone.
Wait, what did it say? Why did I not listen? Changes it, so... It's a random one. Telekinesis, okay. Well, no, this is the decoy. Alright, I've never used decoy before.
Thank you.
My favorite plasmid, yay! That's so interesting, though. Let me in. What is this one? Oh, it might be the feral one. I have bees. I am going to bees. You don't want this. Threw a lady at him. I am not having a good day.
Listen to me, all right? Listen to me. You behave as a street lamb, and I'm not.
Damn, this is actually pretty good. Got him!
Chang's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheum. It's time for this matter to be left.
Oof. Gene Bank. I found my new favorite gun. Holy crap. There's too many things to hack. Ah. All right, I think Tannenbaum said to get to a bathysphere. So once we get to that bathysphere, I think that's gonna be it for this stream. And then we'll come back to Bioshock again, of course. Is it really a bad thing if I just don't want to deal with you?
Good. The
city to make people worship you. Just make the chumps believe they're worth a nickel. You broke the spell! But laying all your chips on Mother Goose, it's not like you've never been double-crossed before. You know what I'm saying? Hoof it the point to be these. We'll discuss this like men. You, me, submarine topside. More Adam than you could possibly imagine.
Hey. No, I don't want it. I guess this is it.
Alright, thank you for watching the stream.
Oh, it's 8 o'clock for me, so I'm tired. I never put on my goggles. No! Oh well. Alright, come on. Load in so I can save the game. No, you're not supposed to eat my goggles. Look, here they are. Oh, those are the wrong ones. This is familiar. Holy crap.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
He locked the door.
Control system. So good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big deaths.
They're running! Someone
the only way to get through that cross fontaine is to have a little one.
Yep, next episode we're going to be turned into a big daddy. That is legit something that was in the first game. We save. Alright. That is the end of the stream. So thank you for coming. Bye. Bye-bye. Yeah, it's a super long game. But we'll be playing some more. Night. Bye.